Hello all, happy Easter, and also welcome to, I didn't want to start, get me out of here, get me out, get me out of here, I didn't finish my setting up, there we go. It's been a while. Oops. Not only was I gone for like 3 weeks, but I also haven't done a Friday Night Funkin stream in over a year. And I was going to do them weekly when I started. And I still want to. Don't get me wrong. I like the game. I like getting higher scores. I just, forgot, more or less. Anyway. Except for yes, back for no, as in like backspace. I'm just okay.
Now, if I were a crazy portal opening, where would I be? Well, it's no portal, but looks like I found the screw loose.
Is Cuphead from hit game.
Hey, Buster, Cuphead. You got a lot of knife messing with our land. What say we settle this here and now?
God, he's so I probably shouldn't have started with a hard mod, huh? Probably an oversight on my end. That's not true. I think I was at one point. For the first song, not bad. I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat Nightmare Run.
I believe in you.
I was able to beat it when I was good, but I'm not there anymore. It has mechanics that I haven't even started having to do. Like, I'm about to die, like, 14 times in a row on the second song, I think.
Beep.
Beep! How do I do it? I guess it'll tell me. It didn't. Shift, I think, is what it said at the top left. Thank you. realizing something, I think. It's that though my ability to actually play Friday Night Funkin' has deteriorated, the mechanics are baked into my brain from the amount of times I've played this mod, so I just know when those particular off buttons happen. Until Bendy, and then I'm gonna get confused. I did it. It was me. I hit the button.
Yep.
Also me. Me when I'm feeding squirrels.
No more violence! Unless it's a boy with a red cap, blue hair, white shirt, then they'll go freaking wild. Oh yeah, good old reliable mug man. Alright kid, you ask for this!
No more violence!
So true. I think it's spacebar, right?
I remember it being spacebar.
I'm stupid. I think I just killed myself. Yep. I hit the button at the wrong time because I forgot that, yeah, if he's...
He's got the bait one.
Yeah, he's got the bait one. Playing terribly, but at least I'm not dying to insta-kill mechanics.
real quick, I'm going to change the volume again. Just slightly. By one singular hair. Hair changed. Alright, pain time.
I know that the mechanics are on hell, but I think I'm gonna take the pacifist route. I know fuck it we baw and all, but I have to fight Bendy. There's no cheat for Bendy. I'm still gonna have to suffer. So I'm just gonna do a little bit of not that by just hanging. And if I somehow beat Nightmare Run, then I will play the fucking hard path. Not the hard path, but the hard song, because I have it unlocked. That's probably true. Sorry I'm not reading for Sans, but, I mean, you can hear him, he's talking, he's spitting. Yeah, I forgot to hit spacebar. Classic. First fucking try. Wasn't actually because I fucked up that first one, but I get to win now. I still missed fucking like 10 things in that intro though. I don't know how I got through. I should have died. I have to check if that's my personal best or not. 93.94. Where's my other phone? Here we go. 93.94. Sans, I have to check if that was a PB. No, it was not. My personal best is 98. Oh, never mind. It's 97. Without any mechanics, it's 98.02. Damn. Fuck. I was hoping for a random PB out of nowhere. Oh, it is up to me. It is up to me, isn't it? I'm the one who chooses. I choose not to fight you. Sing not ruining my life. Not great. Fuck. Oh man. I used to be good at this. I mean, I'm not bad. But I've fallen. Standing. Not by far. Oh man. I have bad news. I don't even have a number recorded for Nightmare Run.
Oh.
It literally has a clown emoji next to it in my notes. Same with Sanus. Because, cool. Of course. I know that I have beaten it. It's just I've never gotten the number at the end. Good news is if I beat it this time, I have a recording so I can check the number. Hey, sorry we made this one. I like them. They make a lot of good songs. Thank you.
cool. Thank you, Sans Undertale. Anyway.
Time for pain.
Oh, the ink womb. I'm back. I'm out. I'm free. Me.
Oh. He does look pretty good in this mod. Wall.
There's only one way to put an end to this, but it's not gonna be pleasant. What the?
I feel like if they delayed that line by even like half a second, it would have been fine. It's just because he reacts so instantly that it feels weird.
Ink mines that mines that slowly cover your entire screen with ink. Shadow notes are instant kill mines that must be...
Okay, don't hit the black notes. Got it. $6.53 will hold the phone. No, it's close. My best is $97.89. Fudge. Oh no, Mr. Jawbones, don't play Nosk's theme from Hollow Knight. Anything but that. No, not Nosk's theme. Put Hollow Knight in the game, then it's not theft, then it's foreshadowing. I mean, technically, it's not theft anyway. Fuck. I have to fucking attack and dodge and shit. Oh my goodness. Sticky keys. Oh, I have to hit right shift. A. Gotcha. That's why I'm confused. I'm gonna restart this song immediately. Because I didn't know what I was doing. And now that I do know, I can probably do fine. I just have to. Left shift and right shift. That's annoying. Why are you making a beep sound? Oh my goodness. Did I actually put on sticky keys? I don't know what happened. How do I turn off sticky keys? Oh no, what have I done? You want to turn on sticky key? Okay, show me. How do I disable this shortcut?
How do I turn it off? I mean, it's currently off. It's just, I don't want it to come back on. No, turn off that.
Okay. Good news. Figured it out. No more sticky keys. That said, gonna restart again. Because I got the shit kicked out of me trying to figure that out. I just gotta have to get used to moving my hand over to hit right shift. Because that's not a comfortable key. It's right next to up arrow. I don't know about this one. I just don't know about this one. You know what I could do? I could do what the gamers do, where they just mash spacebar the whole song. He just headbangs and can never get hit. Beat up the guy in front of me. Are there insta-kill mines there, or am I just playing bad? I can't tell. I don't like this song. I don't like this one. It's... the mechanics are not fun. Right, you can interrupt them. No, I'm just playing bad there. That sucks. That definitely means I'm not doing this. Fuck. I'm gonna give it a few more tries, but I'm gonna call it after, like, another... I don't know. I just don't know. Thank you. might have actually just done it. So I'm pretty sure these guys fuck off now.
Painful, but I beat that particular one. Now for the one that hurts my soul to think about.
It's probably not the first Friday Night Funkin', like, person to kick boyfriend in the face, but at the same time, God, I hope he's the first one to actually just fucking lay into him. Fuck, man. Fuck! What am I doing wrong? Aside from missing a bunch of notes in a row. Okay. Thank you.
Fuck.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what to do in those sections. I'm just mashing and hoping that it works. So, as much as I would like to keep attempting Nightmare Run, I just don't think I have the strength for it. Because it's not down to skill right now. Right now it's down to, can I mash through it without dying through, like, 12 different sections? The rest of it, also hard, but I'm good at the slower parts where you just have to hit accurately. Because I can hit them accurately if they're cohesive. But when it's just like, go everywhere all at once, but don't hit the ones that you aren't supposed to, but also the ones that you aren't supposed to change color halfway through and you don't know which ones are what. And also there's other ones that just end the run. So, I think I'm going to call that for Friday Night Funkin' at least. I know that last time I played Friday Night Funkin', I played it for, what was it, like, several, it was like 4 hours. I did something like that. I'm not doing that this time because that was never the intention. But it is a way of coming back to it, so yeah. Alright. Till next time, I've been Creature, Sigmund's been Sigmund, you've been the lovely chat, the beautiful viewer at home. This has been Indie Cross. And it's been fun. See ya. Bye-bye. Sorry for the big L.